lovely, lovely, lovely friend. Today, we're just going to have a nice healing Reiki session. But even if you don't believe in that sort of thing, it's still going to be a nice, relaxing session with me. And we're just going to spend some time giving you some personal attention and some self-love, which we could all use more of. But let's begin by doing some square breathing. So inhale for four, hold for four, exhale for four. Hold for four. And we'll do three of those with in, two, three, four, hold, two, three, four. One more, in, two, three, four, hold, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, hold, two, three. You can just fall into your breathing, whatever feels natural or easy for you. Yeah, you can keep taking deep breaths if you'd like, or just return back to your normal breathing. But I'm just going to start by examining you just overall. See how your energy is. Try to see how you're feeling and how I would best be able to help you. Because I really do truly care about you. And I hope that you're happy and healthy. Even when you're not, I'll be there for you, helping any way that I can. I can see that you're feeling a bit weary. Maybe from something specific, or maybe just from everything. That's okay. This is a safe space for you. And whatever you're feeling is okay. Okay. Going to go around behind you just to check your energy there, but I'm also going to bring my tuning forks, and then that way you can just focus on yourself. Maybe close your eyes and just let the sound wash over you with no distractions. Okay, I'll be right back. be moving on to some cord cutting and pulling and snipping. And all you have to do is relax and let me take care of you. But one thing I do like to encourage during this section is to spend some time thinking about the positive things in your life. Maybe things that you're thankful for, or people that you're thankful for. And then, as I'm taking away these negative bits of energy, you can imagine your positive thoughts can fill up all those little gaps. Exactly. Just taking these small little negative bits and turning them into something good. As we're going through too, I will be sending as much positive energy to you as I possibly can. Because, like I said, I care about you, my friend. And all I want is for you to be happy and healthy. You are worth it, and you deserve to be happy. Okay, don't ever forget that you deserve. Side here. Let me just get a little bit closer. Perfect. And one on this side as well. Loads better already. Yeah, there's just a couple more. Good. I'm just going to finish with a little bit of face brushing. Just because I think it's something soft and gentle to ease you to sleep. Something to calm you down. Exactly. Yeah. You do look a lot better. Hopefully you're feeling a little bit better as well. I know that at least one of my biggest struggles with self-love is that it's always a journey. It's never one moment or one time where we have a giant epiphany and then for the rest of our lives we're perfectly content with ourselves. That is just unrealistic. does mean that there's going to be days where we're happy, and there's going to be days where we're a bit sadder. But that doesn't give us an excuse to stop loving ourselves. Because, like I said earlier, you are deserving of love. So, I think it's important on those days where we don't especially feel deserving of love to just remember that this too shall pass. Before we know it, we're going to get to a better place. But I think it's good to feel sadness at least once in a while. It's part of being human, and we're only human. So, not that we should be okay with being sad in a way that makes it routine, but I think it's okay to be sad for a little while, as long as you know you're going to be going right back. Being happy. But I hope you are feeling a lot better. Yeah. I hope I could help. I'm just going to be finishing the session now with a bit of brushing and hand movements, but without me talking, so that you can drift off to sleep. Sleep. But I'll just say goodbye to you now. Then I'll see you next time.